Remembering Woodstock with photographer Elliot Landy.
With these musicians I met, all they wanted was to share what they could do. If somebody is honest and straight ahead and they're there without any kind of hidden reason or something that they should be ashamed of wanting or feeling, there was not any kind of thing, I want to master the world, I want to lead people, you know, into the ocean. It was like, here's my music, please listen to it.